Hello, lads. I am Griffin the Bard, and welcome to, I guess, the next season of Griffin the Bard video. Starting off with, apparently, what is a bad game classic, Day 1 Garry's Incident. I have no idea what it is, but I've been told that it is a very popular, awful game, bought to me by Mammoth or William or whatever he's going to go by here. But we're going to go ahead and get started with the story mode. I don't know how long I'm going to play it. I don't know how it's going to go. It's not going to be like a serious thing. I hope not. If it's really bad, I hope it's not going to be a series. Garry? Is that me? Yeah, I'm Garry. Oh. Whoa. Oh, you bleeding or is that weird lighting? I can't tell. Am I Garry? Are you Garry? Garry. Oh, Garry. Okay. I think she wants Garry. Apparently. Oh. Okay. Are you Garry? I don't know what that was, but I'm kind of glad that I saw it. Do you know how arms work, Mr. Developer? Is this guy just gonna keep sliding around? Is he having a good time? Oh. It's not how drinks work. It's not. Nope. In your mouth. Oh, you're getting there. You go. What is this animation? It's so... I don't even know how to describe it. It's just weird. Okay, now we're in a plane. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why this game needed a story mode. Just doing its thing. It's not even seatbelted. You're so bad at safety, man. Come on. This game immediately is giving me bad stamina. Oh my god. Garry, are you seeing this? Garry! What are you doing? How'd you not notice that? Also, that's not how volcanoes work. It's not like a bunch of land that just collapses inwards upon itself and this is going supernatural now, apparently. It's having a brain blast. Oh. Okay. I don't think we're seeing much of Garry anymore. Okay, never mind. We're back to whatever's going on here. It's not what people sound like. This is uncomfortable. D? I can hit that button. Oh, I have to hit it a lot. Wow, good. Quick time events. That's... I don't think that's gonna work with nice. Me, buddy. Why is you not stabbing him? Stab him! You can see he's taking the stuff off. Why? Don't be an idiot. You think you can fight me? You ain't nothing. Okay, this is some advanced combat. Sorry, I had to process how intense this combat was. He's collapsed into the ground. The first enemy that I fight collapses into the ground and just ceases to exist. If you're gonna stay there, I'm just gonna beat the... Oh my god! Is he dead? He's dead, okay. I don't know what the purpose of that was. I'm really confused. I'm gonna go... I don't even know where to go, honestly. I'm completely out of ideas. Oh, well, thank God they put that here for me. Press E. Press I to open the inventory. Can I use that? I don't wanna grab it. I wanna use it. Can I use it? How does I use? Fabric. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. I want to stop doing whatever is happening. Okay. Okay, so I need to use some kind of crafting thing and turn the fabric into bandages. That's what the fortunate scriptings were telling me. Oh, I'm glad they decided to use freaking wingdings or whatever. It's the language. It's real clever, guys. Real clever. Oh, boy. It's got to find a way out of this temple. Oh, okay. Nope. It's going to force me into a cutscene. Sorry, what? I need to stab the fire pots, which will cause his eyes to set on fire. Okay. These fire pots? No. What fire pots are you talking about, buddy? Stop playing intense music like something actually intense is happening, because nothing is happening. I don't get it. It said I needed to cut some kind of thing to make the fire pots... do stuff. Oh, I needed to hold that. I needed to get a mango! Well, that's helpful, I guess. Thank God the gameplay has mangoes. Really, it wouldn't be a good game didn't have mangoes. These look kind of like... Ah! Of course.
What?!
I guess this is the other thing that I need to break. I don't know where this game is going to go. I don't know if it's going to stay a survival game or if it's going to be a story game or what. We've got freaking Anubis over here. Oh. It's supposed to be Aztec? I don't know. They didn't set up the scenario at all. They didn't really paint any kind of clear picture of what's happening. Is it over here? Is it over here? You'll never know. I'll never know either. Send, oh, okay. That's a little unnecessary, pal. I'm just gonna go over here. Look at these bones. Just gonna go around. I don't really know what the challenge is supposed to be here. Or if there's even supposed to be a challenge. This is a bowl. What is this? Okay. What? This is the, what is that? That didn't go over very well. Any more mangoes? Ooh, more mangoes. I'm gonna make a killer smoothie when I get back to society. Some fabric? Mango. What the? I was stealthing. I was doing what the game said I was supposed to do. I mean, it doesn't matter. So I can just beat the crap out of you because there's literally no repercussions for just spamming the button. But you know.
Hell am I? Well, how about I press these buttons?
Those aren't buttons. And why would you think of pressing them?
Well, how about I press these buttons?
I know you need to press those buttons. You told me that already.
How about I press these
buttons? I know you need to press the buttons! What? What is this?
What oh, yeah. The? Now we're talking.
What do you mean, now we're talking? You don't even know what that is! What's going on? I'm gonna get in the electricity thing. The arm artifact has been energized. What? What am I doing? What is going on? Do you think you can escape, fools? Ah! Why did that kill me?
How about I press these
buttons? How about I press these buttons?
Oh, yeah. Now we're talking.
Who is Garry? What is Garry doing? I am trying my hardest to understand. But I don't know what's going on, and the game isn't telling me what's going on. It's just doing stuff. What the f- Why? Why would the game do that? No, I don't want to push those buttons!
Well, how about I press these buttons?
What is it with you guys? This is ridiculous.
What? That's your reaction? What is it with you guys? What's wrong with you people? Jesus, all these natives are idiots. What? What? Why does the game teach me I can kill the natives, and then the first thing it does is be like, hey, can't you don't kill this native, you have to go do something else to get it back, and then you guys just kill her. Oh, Jesus Christ, she's gonna kill me. Okay, she killed me. I guess maybe murdering all the natives wasn't the way to go. Don't know how I could have figured that out. Probably need a tutorial for that one, but, you know, it's alright. Oh, is it gonna give me a chance to not murder the native later this time? Or is it, did I already murder her? Okay, yeah, she's already dead. She's still dead. Is she dead? She's not here. But it's still saying that I need to get the flask back. By killing the animals.
Take that.
What? Wait, why is it quick time events in a survival game? I mean, I got it. I've lost track of the town already. Never mind, here it is. Yeah, I think the game is already completely broken. And I'm not sure if I can keep going anymore. Because my mission was to get the lady back, but I can't do that if she's dead. And she seems to be dead. Okay, I guess she's gonna keep going. I ate this banana. Why are there so many bananas? It's great. I gotta go craft the fishing thing. Alright. Never mind, it wants me to go over here. Yeah, the game's pretty much broken. It's already stopped working, so I'm just gonna go with the next best option, which is kill all the natives. Boink! Whoa! That's awesome! Boink! What, where are you going? Okay. What? Hey. Hey, you. Hey, you. Why is he just casually... Reload, then! He's just gonna... What are you guys doing? Whoa! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh my god. Oh, this is beautiful. Hey, lady. They just fall. They're just like limp. No signs of struggle, nothing. Just dead. I don't need any of this society to live. I can live all on my own. Kill the infected tribe master. I'm on it. Where's my clock? There's my one. Where are you going? What? Oh, you're coming back to try to? Nope. Guess I get to go on another murdering spree of natives. That's fine. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. I can't get over how bad that animation is. They just flop down like a fish. Can I use it?
Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh.
What, is it? Was it? Why do you need a quick time event for healing? Why do you need a quick time event for healing? What? I can't begin to comprehend that. Also, what are these?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I'm never gonna get over that. Hold on, I should listen to that sound some more.
Uh-oh.
Kinda. Oh. Oh. Oh, I got it. I get to bathe in blood now. Strange artifact. Is it for your arm? For your knees? I don't know. We get to have parrot bones? I don't know if I can do this anymore. Why is there a mango? Kai, is there fall damage? Yep, there is. I'm done. I can't do it anymore. Oh, everything is so bad. Oh, it's so not good. Okay, one more Glock kill. One more. Please, it's all I want. All I want is just to do it again. Hey, lady. Lady, hey. Boop. Hey, lady. Lady. Lady, boop. Ooh, oops, sorry about that. You know what? Never mind. This is the best game ever made. I'm sorry.